This exercise, I like to use a band, just because it kind of gives you something to go off of. So I'm gonna lay the band out long on the ground. Okay, so it's a lateral shuffle. So I'm gonna stay low. You got a few options here. So you can just shuffle over to the end of the band, and you're just going back and forth. I like reaching down with that inside hand to kind of get a little bit more intensity, to get a little bit lower. So it might be 2, 3, 4 shuffles, depending on how long your band is.